Hey guys, Longview01 here, Gaming Paradise Streams Turtles Thursday. I've even got my little turtle buddy with me this week, looking over my shoulders to make sure I don't fuck the games up. Question in the description, really quickly. We'll start with Turtles in Time, that's in there right now. And then we've got Fall of the Foot Clan. Ooh, can you see that? And then Back to the Sewers. Whoa! And then Turtles Tournament Fighters, the best Turtles Tournament Fighters. All out, ready to go. We're going to play this on hard tonight as well. Hey, you're right, Lee. Hey, Lee. Who else? Anyone else? Hello? Andy Murphy. Hey, Andy Murphy. Little shout out for you, my buddy. Watching this. Sitting in the truck watching me play some Turtles, eh? Alright, let's hit the options so you can see. Cause if you play it on hard, put the lives up though. Yeah, if you play it on hard, you actually get the proper ending. Stick with the animation, I think. Here we go. Here we go! Cowabunga! And let's go for a bit of Raph tonight. Hi April. Oh shit, look at that. That's a big crank, isn't it? Shredder. Oh, I've pressed the button. Sorry. Oh well, fuck it. Let's get straight in, yeah? Only one, then like two cutscenes in the whole game. Oh, here we go. This is good. This is Turtles. We've got all this way. I feel like we're building up to this game the last 3 weeks. Whee! Getting through all those Turtle games. Just so we can play a bit of Turtles in Time. Whee! I can tell you the trick for this, you hit them once and then walk up to them and hit them again when you're really up close to them, and you either sort of bash them from side to side or throw them. That. Save yourself a lot of time. Okay. See? Oh, no one. Whee! Hey, I'm not going back that pizza. Whew. This is a Turtles game, isn't it? Look at this. Oh, comes Krang. Do, do, do. God bless that mode 70. There it goes. So you actually throw a ninja star then. Like to see you get him doing that on normal, because he doesn't. And these guys with the nunchucks barely attack you on normal. There you go, see, he was about to hit me then. Where is he? There he is, old Bax the stock one. Too many of the turtles. Oh shit. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Oh well. It's not like this guy's gonna do much damage, is it? Let's be honest. Hey, he doesn't throw his gun. In the arcade he throws his gun, doesn't he? Come on, Baxter, don't you come, mate. That's the end of Baxter Stockman. Cowabunga. Alley Cat Blues. Ready for my music? Where I stole my opening music from. There you go. Now you know. Now you know the secret. I stole my opening music from Turtles in Time. Ooh. Hey. So you can steal opening music. You might as well steal it from somewhere. Somewhere good. Anyway. So to do that, you have to quickly, as you're running, tap, jump and attack really quickly, and does the. Otherwise, you just. Oh shit, it's gonna. Otherwise, you just do this, that the ram. Or you do the thing we. That. I've heard this music so many times from editing. Three of them. Whoa. Terminate the turtles. Hey, thank you. Whee. Whoop. Hey. There we go. Good old fashioned smash. They just get the odd hit on you, and look, actually it does quite a bit of damage as well, probably because I've got it on hard. There's more of them. Ah. That's it, first life down. That. Get up. Fuckers. Wait for this. Just dash through. Nearly got me, didn't they? Where's Metalhead? Oh. Hey, got me life back. Oh my god, there's more of them. Ah! Shit! Go on. Fucking hell, they've got some range, haven't they? There he is. Looks just like Metalhead as well, it's so cool. Ooh. Alright, Metalhead. Ah, oh, he's got to be really quick with that, and I wasn't quick enough. Ah, see? Oh, he's killed me. He's fucking killed me, man. Yeah, we've got him. Let's go in the sewer. Whoop. Henrik Dalian to Washington. That's how you pronounce your name. Yeah, Raphael. I think when I was a kid, I used to like Michelangelo quite a lot, but I grew to love Raphael as I got older. Really grew to love Raphael. not so much this Raphael, this is like the sarcastic sort of Raphael, isn't it, from the 80s cartoon. More of the dark Raphael from like later cartoons and the comics. Other films as well, especially the first film. Fuckers. I never hit those blue ones. There you go on. I like when you collect it. Pizza time! Pizza time! I don't know why I did that. Hey! Thought it was clever. Here we go. Those stupid fucking gates. Oh, I hate those gates. Oh, that's right, I'll take. His health that just took off the one. Jesus Christ, man. Ah, how are you supposed to get that pizza? There we go. Don't even bother. They always just hit me. There you go. You can do it like really up high, man. Oh, I missed him. Any more? No? Ooh. You get a little bonus thing at the end, don't you? Cheers, Andy. Where's the Rat King? You could buy all these toys and stuff, couldn't you? You know? That's the break point. If you can get yourself in the middle, he can't hit you. There you go. Oh. I don't think he does that on normal. Two of them as well. Yeah, it's another life. Never gonna get through this in hard without losing a few lives, so. There we go. There we go. Good old He-Man. But anyway, there was a decent He-Man game I could play. I've streamed that one on the PS2. And it's fucking atrocious. Ooh, here's the Technodrome. Oh, look who that is, look. Oh, what was his name? He'll come up at the end, won't it? We'll have to fight him. That was Tokar and Razor, wasn't it? What am I thinking? There's, I'm being a Slash. Things. God damn you, foot soldiers and Mausers. The Mausers, I hate them. I hate them so much. they shouldn't annoy me. You do fight Slash, didn't you? Is it in this? Yeah, it's this one you fight Slash. I'm trying to think. The arcade and this version are different. Some of the bosses were different, weren't they? I think it's the prehistoric level. They were different. This might be one of the only times I actually prefer the console port to the arcade one, apart from there being no four player. Well, thank you very much. These guys are a nightmare, look. Especially on this difficulty as well. Just get rid of them quick. I Shredder, like a gremlin. See, there's a big difference. I mean, there's a bit later on, everyone must have played this, when, here they come. Took Armraiser. Masters say, have fun, fun. Oh, damn it. Oh, burn. Feel the burn. He's almost dead. There you go, it's one. Hey, there they go. Snapping turtle and a wolf. There we go. That was Slash. I'll leave that for a minute. Boom, wolf four at once. Look. Yeah, I was saying the bit towards the end when you have to throw foot soldiers at Shredder on this, on the hard setting, it's a bit more difficult. They give you them fucking guys that with the shields, you've got to try and run into them and whack them and then throw them. It's really, it's, you'll see in a bit when we get up there. To me, it's probably the hardest part of the game. Oh shit, let's get that. Look at that, my health's gone already from one fucking hit. I hate these things. They're in like one episode of Turtles, aren't they? One of the very first episodes. They capture the rhino and the warthog, didn't they, to turn Bebop and Rocksteady into mutants. And that is it. That's the only time you ever see them. And they're just prominent in these fucking games all the way through. Oh, I'm so angry. Any more? Yes. I've got size as well, motherfuckers. Here you go. Ah, this is special, by the way. These things here, though. The only way to do it is to run into them and then ram them. Like shoulder barge them. There we go. This is such a cool bit of the game though, isn't it? Tonight I dine on turtle soup. This is such a cool bit. Schleif is always helpful. There you go. Okay. If you've got a knack for it, you can do it, but... Oh. See, on normal, they're just normal bloody foot soldiers. But on this, you've got this fucking one with a shield. It's such a pain. Oh, he hit me. Damn it. Didn't we do that? Hold that. He must have been almost dead. It's so hard to do. I'm banishing you to a time warp, which you will never return. I'm sure I will, Shredhead. How am I getting on? Alright? Think I'm doing alright? Yeah? Fucking looking over my shoulder. Alright. These things actually drop the eggs. That another thing on normal, they just, there's nothing there, is there? Oh, here we go. There's so many differences, just like little sort of subtle things, just to sort of get you. How did all these get here? They're such a pain. Look at them. Thank God there's no time limit. Move. I never noticed they get their thing stuck in the ground before. Oh, wasn't quick enough. No, don't hit me again. Oh, they've got a range on them as well, look. Shit. I knew they were coming as well. Nope, don't get him. Don't let him get either side of you. There we go. Don't want that yet. Oh, fuck's sake. Go away. I did want that then. I thought there was more rock soldiers there. Oh, I hate these guys. That is sneaky. You need the health. Got ya. Oh. Isn't they? Here we go. Oh, what? There's more of these. It's Stairway. Any more? Alright, here comes Slash. Is it Slash? In the arcade, it's like a big bicycle creature, isn't it? Oh, there he is. He looks cool, doesn't he? He looks just like the toy. Oh. Okay. He's a fucker, isn't he? Look. Oh, here we go. Oh, damn it. Oh, how'd you hit him? I don't have to use a continue. Go away from him. What a range on that! Fuck it. That's a cool continue screen though. Let's go for a bit of Leo. I think I'd start from the beginning, don't I? Yeah. We've got pretty far back continuing, so it's not too bad. It's pretty hard on hard though, it is hard, you know, surprise surprise. Shit. Just the button. Yeah. Alright. It's easier with a friend. Oh, these fucking guys. I hate these guys. Oh. They are fucking starting to piss me off now. Off. Fuckers. Let's say, don't tell me there's still one of them left. Oh, I hate when they grab you. Come on. Moved to the other side of me, didn't they? There we go. I tried to do the flip. Ah. Fucking hell, it made me jump. Come on. Ah, god damn you. And you. Oh, what a stupid way to fucking die. I was nowhere near any health anyway. Got ya. That's a relief to do that. Alright, we saved the pizza. Oh! Come on, Leo, take them all out, mate. Oh. Cheating fuckers. Didn't they? Cheating fuckers, all of them. Move, move, move. Get over the other side of the screen. There we go. There we go, got him a little beginning bit where you get him in sort of a little rhythm. Just watch out when he goes down to three health, because that's when he starts doing the spinning move. There we go. Move! Come on in. Oh, it's got me in the corner again. Get me out. Oh, this guy's really getting on my tits. Oh, I'm losing my rag now with this fucker. Move, move, move. Move! I can't get away quick enough. Yes! Take that, you fucking bastard. Jesus, what an arse. Any relative of yours? Skull, good old skull and crossbones. Just so much easier on normal. Wish I'd just done it on normal now. To try to prove a point. Fucking Bebop and Rocksteady yet. It's that foot soldier casually walking across the screen. Like he's the fucking king of the castle. Too many projectiles. fucking red drums that are a problem. Is that... Oh, come on. How easy is it to die? That's fair. Mm. Whoa, this is... Mm-hmm. To get that. That, thank you very much. Oh, not more of these things. Get off! The utmost of frustration. Oh, I couldn't move quick enough. Please fuck off. Seriously, fuck off. You are dead. And you're going with him. There's no way I'll be able to beat Bebop and Rocksteady with so little lives and health. No way. No way in hell. See? It's one life gone. Don't ask me how I've done it. Don't ask me how I've done it, but I've fucking done it. There you go. Wounded knee. This is going to be a continue level, isn't it? Aha. You're dead. Because I kept running there, I've got a few of them, didn't I? About to hit an extra life. There you go. Hey. Go away. Oh, I can't get out of the corner. embarrassing that fucking... Right. I've lost my rank so many times in this already. Fuck off. You shouldn't be hitting me, you're a purple one. I forgot how difficult this was on the hard setting. In case you've just tuned in, I am playing this on hard. I'm not playing this on like medium and getting my ass kicked, you know what I mean? On out of that corner, now. Anymore? I knew there's gonna be more. Oh my god. Is that all of them? Yeah. More barrels? Yeah. Oh, fuck's sake. Alright, it's Leatherhead, isn't it? Alright, I need that health. Don't try and jump into him. Come on. Yes! On hard, about losing one life on Leatherhead. You gotta admit, that's pretty impressive. That was pretty cool. I made some progress there. There we go, now into the future.
Neon Knight Rider.
I have to press a button. Okay. I feel like you're just sort of judging me. You know what I mean? He's just there judging me. With his arms crossed looking at me. It says it's Raphael on there, but to me that looks like Mikey. At the end of the stream, I'll grab him, and you can see him. Extra life would be nice at 300. I don't think I do get an extra life at 300, but... Piss off. Looks a bit like Wipeout, doesn't it? Wipeout, what am I talking about? F-Zero. Pizza time. Oh. Okay. Any more? I like them. There you go. 355. I can't see myself doing Krang on one life, but you never know. Where is he? There he is. One life, one life, one life, one life, one life, one life. Super Krang. No, okay. Cool. Okay, so none of my hits even mad then, look. One or two lives, I could have done this. Never mind. All right. Let's have a go with Donnie. Neon Knight Rider. Come on, Donnie. There he is. Well, that's a long weapon as well, innit? So. Okay. This is fairly straightforward, this bit, isn't it? So. Shit. Made myself jump then. It's pretty good. Where's the pizza? It's upsetting. Right, flying ones. Hey, come here. Missed them. There we go. Can never get the SNES to come through on the stream like I want it to. Alright, there's Krang. I'll have a proper go at him this time. You need to fight him twice, then you fight him and then you fight him again. and then you fight Shredder. Move quick. Oh, I shouldn't have moved into it. Oh, fuck's sake, let's not just take stupid hits for the sake of it. That's a good one. Ah! You have to be just above him to hit him. Sorry, it took quite a lot before I died. No, it's not. Let's not just take stupid hits. Yeah, take that, bastard. Go on. Fuck off. You're going to pay. I'm sure I will. Sometimes these get a bit heavy on me. I've just pressed the button. We're going to the Technodrome. Starbase. Sorry, not the Technodrome. Technodrome is all the other games, isn't it? It basically is the Technodrome. Look at it. We're in the future, though. I wonder if people play this in 2100 and go, oh, nothing like what we're in now. Oh, it's these damn things that... How much did I moan about these things when I was playing Turtles 2 and Turtles 3? Oh no! I hate them. Damn things. That should be easy with Donatello. Look, it's got a longer weapon. Gaming. The music in this game is awesome. I don't think so. Any more of those? God, get rid of those yellow things quickly. Quick. I knew he was gonna do it, you know what I mean? Miss me. That's just cheeky, isn't it? Soldiers, rock soldiers, sorry. It's hard to keep them all on one side. Die. Sake. I thought I'd got rid of him. Oh shit. Oh, I don't like these guys. Fuck. I don't remember them on normal. Was useful. Oh. All right, here he comes, Mr. Pain in the Ass. Mr. Pain in the Ass. Mr. Krang. Miss me. Ah, oh, fucking bastard. Oh, don't run straight into him, that's the thing, innit? Try and get around the side of him. Don't do stupid shit like that, would probably be the best way. Rid of them quickly. Okay, I forgot he'd done that. Oh. Come on, you can't remember many hits left now. Yeah! Woo! We're almost there. We're almost at Shredder. Shredder. That's gone. Coffee's gone. We're on to the juice. There's the Technodrome. Here we go. There he is. Oh, he's coming to guess. He's coming to fucking guess. Right, if my memory serves me right, the only time you can really hit him is when he does that. Don't even bother trying to hit him any other time. Just give him a little smack every time he goes blue. Green will probably do it. Probably best to stay away from him, he does the green thing though. Too far down the screen. Try to stay in the middle. It's a fucker, innit? Oh. Wasn't quite quick enough, look. Oh, then. You gotta be really, really quick. Come on. Do the blue one. Blue one, please. This is mental. I've got two in a row then. I'm gonna get another one. Almost there. We're almost there. One more blue one. Come on. Yeah! Death to the Shredder! And there you go. On hard as well. So, I thought Chibbley has overcome the arch-villain Shredder. Jesus Christ, you've got to read that fast. The only difference isn't hard is you get like a little montage bit at the end that you don't get on any other setting. I love that little guy that jumps past. Whee! And she gives a wink. Splinter's in the fucking camera. Pizza power! Do you know what, I might nick that and use that as some more intro music one time, the Pizza Power music. So you get the credits and then you get a bit afterwards, but when you complete it on normal you just get these credits and then you get the game over bit. So I sit here and wait for the credits to finish, really. And then once the credits are done, we'll have a go at the first Fall of the Foot Clan, it's called, right there, see? I've had this for a few. I've got this box, but it's come out of the box. I've got all of them boxed apart from the number 2 one, which I've only just noticed. I've got this from Cash Generator. It's the American version, but fortunately the Super Game Boy is multi-region, so that's cool. Here we go. Then you get this little bit at the end here. This bit. And you don't get this in any other setting. I know you play through the game on hard to get something really cool, but you sort of get this. But it's only a SNES game, so what else do you expect? You get the cast thing. Leonardo. I think Mikey was the only one who didn't play as, wasn't he? Oh, there it goes. Michelangelo. Donatello. Raphael. April, Master Splinter. You get the bad guys as well. Foot Soldier. They're giving him a beating, weren't they? What are these called? Roadkill Rodney. Did anyone know they were called Roadkill Rodneys? They're from the pizza episode, aren't they? Killer Pizzas, the pizza monster. There you go. They're very much like aliens, don't they? From Aliens. Mousers, and we all know Mousers. What are these called? I hate these things. Robot Walker. Worst name ever. Yeah? Stone Warrior. Hey, they're not Stone Warriors, are they? I thought they were called something else. What are they called? Rock Soldiers, weren't they? They were called Rock Soldiers in the cartoon. Diddle 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 down, diddle down. Oh, Metalhead. I love the fact you get to see the bad guys sort of hitting the turtles. The Rat King. He wasn't in the arcade, was he? The Rat King. I'm pretty sure he did the thing with the aliens in the arcade, then he just sent into the time warp. There was no boss. Tokar and Rezar. Come on, we should all know who Tokar and Rezar is. Slash. I think I've got a toy of Slash somewhere. Missing his sword. They're the only two people in Proxy. You don't get a clip of them hitting one of the turtles, just fucking up. Leatherhead. Oh, guarantee. Grang. Everyone's like, fuck, what's he doing? Shredder. Whoa! There you go, you can get Super Shredder. I'm glad they've done that because I was going to hit up with the green stuff on purpose. Congratulations, you have completed your training and I don't want to press anything. Yeah, you are now true heroes. So when you do it on normal, I think you get something different here, don't you? Yay! Aren't they happy? Aren't they happy? Turtles into hero turtles. Heroes in a half shell. Yeah. Thank you for playing. Now we're going then. To be 35 minutes of game time. That can't be right, because I've been streaming for an hour and 15 minutes, so. Yeah, this is on the SNES, yeah. Graham. Is it Graham? Even though you've got an E at the end. There you go. We built this city on a